This is a obstetrical scan at 27 weeks. Now, two things. First of all, we noted. First is two vessel cord. As discussed in previous video, we see that two vessel cord is more associated with fetal congenital abnormalities. Now the second thing we noted is increase in Likert, polyhydramnios. We measure Likert in four pockets and this is Likert index is 34, which is much increased. Normal is less than 22 centimeter in this gestational age. There are many causes of increased Likert. Some are of mother problems, other are fetal. For example, fetal congenital abnormalities, congenital dysplasias, and the most important is fetus swallow or drink Likert. Anywhere during the passage, there is obstruction. For example, esophagus, upper to lower GIT tract. The Likert accumulates and there is increased Likert in uterus. Mother, most important cause is diabetes. But the patient has no diabetes. Mother, if mother has diabetes, there is no so much increased that in this case. Fetal, brain, spine, limbs are normal. In the abdomen, the first thing to see is large distended stomach and another cystic area along with it in continuity with stomach. This is also called double bubble sign. This is case of duodenal atresia. This can be detectable on ultrasound in mid second trimester. Duodenal atresia is a common GIT anomaly and it is present in more than 1 in 5000 live births. Half of the patients with duodenal atresia are associated with other congenital abnormalities, in which most common is Down syndrome. So this is important to rule out other congenital abnormalities. Treatment is surgery after delivery. Operative survival is 95%. But late complications are observed months or even years after the surgery. These include motility disorder, megaduodenum, gastroesophageal reflux, duodenal gastric reflux, gastritis, peptic ulcer disease, blind loop syndrome. But all these complications are manageable.